be enough, but no, he wants more. Who's in the audience?
My twin brother Chris and my friends Diana and Christian.
Okay, you ready to spin this thing?
I'm ready.
Go for it. This way, Billy. And that's your mark. And here comes your puzzle. You chose living things, somewhat reluctantly, excuse me. R-S-T-L-N-E, we'll start with those letters. We have a lot to fill in, so let's find some. Three more consonants, one more vowel.
G.
One.
H.
Two.
P. And an O.
Well, you probably don't want to go work on the other. Living things, 10 seconds. Good luck.
Fall groundhog?
Monk groundhog? No.
Baby.
I know you're trying to think of a kind of groundhog. Well, we have to work here and come up with. That's 35 of the man. That's just about what he wants. $35,364. It's a successful line, no matter how you look at it. I like the way you snap your fingers, put your whole body into it. It's really good. And speaking of baby rodents,
yes.
How many of you ever see a baby squirrel? Every time I see a squirrel, it's pretty much the same size. I mean, where do they keep the babies? Are they at home? At school? I don't know. Think about that, folks. We'll see that. You're ready. You're right to it.
The best is yet to come.
These life-changing stories will amaze you. Because
you need something to guide you.
We not only entertain, we educate.
Oh, we are.
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, TV.
Richard.com. I know I'm getting.